We're back with another early morning recording. So hopefully there shouldn't be too much traffic sound out there today. All right. We were doing some exploring last time. Where were we? Oh, I remember. We need water, oxygen, and food. Okay, I think we went straight. No, we definitely did double back to that little opening, I guess. Should probably actually bring the teleporter in here for now. Did we go up here? Where is this? Okay, it's just outside. I think that was kind of a waste of a bomb. Oops. Then I went the wrong way. Oh, that's the generator. I was like, I just dismantled it. It's like two paths. Oh, hello. What are you? Really? All right, let's chop the rest of this stuff off. And I left the titanium after all that? How? How do I do this? Well, this path continues, so... What? Brick buildings. It's definitely a warden area because I can't fly with my jetpack. Cenote biome? Oh. So if you've laid a path out for me, I need to follow it. I don't think there's anything back this way. Because I'm glitching through the rocks. Alright, well, I think that's it for this one. It's a microchip. All right, well, that's path number one. It's actually crazy to think of how much stuff is still hidden around this planet for us to find. We're still endlessly finding new paths and tunnels and things to find. Okay, didn't even have anything in there. Okay, well, one thing's for sure, we don't need to take food with us.
this one?
Yes.
Hey, we have all that. Well, it doesn't show me them on the map, so maybe it like beeps or something when we're close to one. Alright, we got a second path to follow down here still. Maybe we should have gone to this one first. Okay, well, that's all there is to that path. See where this takes us. Oh, we've already come out this before. I should have known that. I didn't really find anything in the center there. I wonder if there's more to this than just that little cave. Is everything full already? Okay. Let's take a moment and look at our stuff. Oh, we get another exoskeleton soon. We're getting close to that tier 5 drill. What does a tier 2 gas extractor cost? Definitely things we have. Oh, there's two zeolite. Doesn't look too much different than the tier one. Oh, it holds a lot more space. And I select what I want it to extract, okay. Okay, that's a little ridiculous. I was like, I know I have an iridium rod here somewhere. Oh, I only grabbed one circuit board. I saw that coming. Yeah, no, we don't want to build this on our platform. Let's go put it with the others. All Alright, now our crafting machines should have access to nitrogen, oxygen, and methane. Perfect. So all that stuff that's grabbing for those is renewable as well, because it's all right here, plus the sulfur that they're already going to grab. Oh, I love these drones already. Alright, what else can we make? Let's see how much power we have to play with. We have a bit. I think we need to make the DNA manipulator again. Some patterns upstairs. Do I have bioplastic? No. Did I drop some of my inventory? I did. Alright, we were looking for bioplastic. There we go. In the same container that we got. Explosive powder. What do I do here? Oh. So this is for making trees. I thought this was gonna be for bugs. That's doing that. We're almost at the end of the plant unlocks. Oh, we haven't even unlocked tier 2 mutagen yet. I probably shouldn't have used that. I'm pretty sure. Let's go find one of those. And not die of thirst. I'll still thank you guys. Found a few rares around this area, so. Guess it just wants to be mean and not give me any rares. Okay. Be like that. I never rebuilt the incubator. That will be next video, though. Next video will be base organize. Oh, I have rares. Base organization and. Of all this crap we brought back, mainly. And then building the incubator. Probably end up rebuilding these in here and making the rest of up here literally like surrounded by storage. Maybe. We'll find out. We'll see what we do. Oh, before we stop though, we are 50% on our way to fish. You'll love to see it.